Remove extension ladder into a low shoulder carry. Carry the ladder at least 20 feet to a work area to demonstrate a flat raise. The firefighter shall visually inspect the terrain for solid level footing, overhead wires, and obstructions. The firefighter at the butt shall lower one ladder beam to the ground. Pivot the ladder until flat with the fly up. As the ladder is raised, firefighter at the butt shall stand on the bottom rung, crouch down, grasp a rung, and lean back. The firefighter raising the ladder shall bring the ladder to a vertical position in a safe, controlled manner. Pivot the ladder so the fly is in. Firefighter shall extend the ladder to the correct height. Lower the ladder into the building.
Dogs and lock. Lower away.
Firefighter shall check the angle, lift some fingers, and adjust if necessary. Halyard shall be tied off with a clove hitch. Excess rope may be tied off using an overhand knot.